And to Venezuela now, where an international conference Wednesday addressed how to respond to the power of transnational corporations. 32 countries came together to coordinate their response. They discussed the need for an observatory monitoring the damage caused by transnationals. Examples of that damage included the Chevron oil disaster in Ecuador and the Vulture Fund bullying of Argentina.